Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna paint a cute looking pineapple slice on mini canvas. Let's begin. I have drawn a half circle with pencil and making rounded corners now. I am raising the circle to give it a pineapple shape. I am starting with lemon yellow and titanium white. Mix some yellow ochre with lemon yellow and apply as I am doing. Making an outline with brown color. Mix yellow ochre with brown and apply in the remaining area. making a small circle in the middle with yellow ochre, lemon yellow and brown. Now I am making rays like the sun with lemon yellow. Mix yellow ochre, lemon yellow and titanium white and apply. Now mix chrome yellow and lemon yellow and apply. Now I am applying titanium white. Darkening the corners with brown color. Applying titanium white on the background to make the pineapple slice more visible. Mix brown and black to darken the corners for the final look. And it's done. I hope you must have liked today's painting. Thank you so much, guys, for your love and support. See you in the next video. Till then, take care and thanks for watching.